as Christian Fell makes his way to the Saints bench. He does so on his own power. That's the good news. The bad news is for the Saints Nation. That touchdown, of course, stood. A 26-yard touchdown reception by Areen Gabonziza by Luke Macias. His second touchdown pass of the night. Extra point attempt. And that one is just inside the left upright. Good by Riley Reitman. A 23-7 Vikings lead. Have the fumble on the kickoff return to start off the second half, and then three plays for Nolan to score yet again. 11:04 remains in the third quarter. Back to Fort Worth after this. Texas24.net.